In this question, 1.5 gram sample of barium hydroxide dissolved in water. The total volume was 100. This means that we have 1.5 grams dissolved in 100 centimeter cube of water. And then we took from this amount 25 centimeter cube portion of barium hydroxide solution. And he is asking here how many moles of barium hydroxide were dissolved in 25 centimeter cube portion. So we'll make cross multiplication because 1.5 was dissolved in 100. So x grams are dissolved in 25. You will get the mass in grams, 0.375 grams of barium hydroxide dissolved in 25 cubic centimeter of solution. And then you are asked about the moles of barium hydroxide. To get the moles, you need to divide the mass divided by the molar mass. Remember this triangle, mass and the molar mass. The molar mass of barium hydroxide, you calculate it from this equation, it's 171. So you divide 0.375 over 171. You get 0.002 moles of barium hydroxide. We titrated the 25 cubic centimeter of barium hydroxide against hydrochloric acid. The volume of hydrochloric acid used was 18.75. He is asking here about the concentration of hydrochloric acid. The first step after calculating the moles of barium hydroxide, you need to get the moles of HCl. Moles of HCl is double the moles of barium hydroxide because the mole ratio is 1 to 2. So the moles of hydrochloric acid will be 2 into 0.002 equal 0.004 moles of hydrochloric acid. In order to calculate the concentration, you will divide the number of moles over volume. So 0.004 over the volume, which was 18.75, but remember to divide by 1000 because it's given in centimeter cube and the unit here is decimeter cube. So the final answer equal the concentration of hydrochloric acid is 0.213 mol per decimeter cube.